Okay, this is Duke Ellington's Satin Doll. I'm going to play the entire melody in five-note block chords. And I'm going to first play it in tempo, and then very slowly, so you can see what I'm doing.